let's get started here. Trying to record our streams off with, so let's hope for the best. It's looking pretty good so far, just a few things I don't like about it so far. Really, nobody can hit the button to say let's go. Shit, I'm not even getting to the game. Okay. What do I want? I'm gonna go with the tier, that's fine. I
street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees.
Team strong. I got Spirit Assassin and Warlord. I get Vanguard, I'm set. Lose this one? Yep. Sorry. Free level. What do I want? I'm second pick.
And you try to make a fool out of shit. Now I can see where you're coming from, but I know just what you're running from. And
Making You. So calm by that. I think I got it. Yeah, I got this one. I'm really debating on whether it's Warlord or Dragon Soul. I'm honestly thinking Dragon Soul might be better. What do we do here? I think I grab you and chill. Thinking about selling you. Might happen. I'm just gonna turn the game music on. Okay then. I'm selling you. Yeah. Give that back to you, grab you, and chill for now, and sell you. You would be better, yes, 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 you'd be a lot better than me. Don't be close, but I think we got this. Yeah, we got it. We got it. Sweet. Perfect. I'm just gonna chill here. Okay. like Sivir would be nice, but I would lose spirit. And I honestly don't want to lose spirit at the moment. I don't know if I'm keeping you long term or not. This team will be tough. That was close. Third pick? Okay, I can deal with third. What do I want, though? Or this? Either one of these is what I want, right here. Either one. The third would be this, honestly. If you want to go straight. Sweet. Okay. That makes my Shyvana that much stronger. Especially if I can tier 2 her, that'd be amazing. I don't know if I can get 6 Dragon Soul this game. If I can, sure. I have no Warlord, so nope. And I just chill. Here, one roll. Oh, you don't say, do you? When you do. I'm really hoping to find another Braum. That didn't happen. We got Rabbit on, but what the hell am I gonna put Rabbit on? I don't need all these fucking rods, but hey, who knows. Dragon Soul's carrying me hard right now. Mm-hmm. Sharpshooters everywhere. I need to drop sharpshooters if possible. But if possible, I need to get rid of sharpshooters. I'm not getting rid of it here. That's a big help, actually. I really, really want you. And I have Ekron, I'm happy. Alright. Infinity Edge on who, though? Thank you. That was close. Like, that was real close. Can't do it yet. Ooh, that set sort of scared me a little bit. I could level up next turn, which I might do. Now that's tempting. That's very tempting. Yeah, I think I'm going to. This would be fun. Ooh, that'd be nice. Seriously, nobody gonna take the Ornn? I was gonna say, what do I really need here? This. I got all my items for you. I mean, I wish this was that. Ooh, if I can get two poppers, I will. Or just one popper is all I really need. Time to drop Dragon Soul. Might be. need it. We gotta look at this again. I don't think Slayer is the way to go. Let's give this to you. Slayer. I don't think Slayer is the way to go. Slayer, no. Vanguard, yes. My team's really weak at the moment. They are nothing for me. Trial by fire. I threw the game away, didn't I? Alright. Let's see what we can do here. We can figure something out. I think it might be the goal to level up. I think that's the goal, just level up here. Okay, Fable's gotta go. Fable's not working. At all. I threw the game away putting in Fable. I have a Morello. I need to put that on somebody as well. I don't know about you yet. What do I want here? You would be awesome. You would be really awesome, actually. Okay, you're gone. Let's see what we can find. I pretty much have to roll down here. I lose. Oh, it was fun. And I screwed up bad. I know what the problem is. Need more bubbles. Damn, that's a low, low. Alright, we're still flat three, so we're fine there. I don't know what's going on here. Maybe now to show up? Alright, is it working now? It's working now, sweet. Alright. Sweet, I got the bow. Perfect. Right off the bat, that's actually really nice. think I'd rather do that. I really don't want the medley. Ooh, our last whisper. Now that's pretty good. I mean, it'd be good for now at least. And a last whisper on that week long sounds really good. Where have you? You know what?
Wolf strikes.
Early executioner, I'll take. Looks good, looks good. Wukong might get sold in a little bit. Or maybe not. I mean, should do this, throw Wukong like there and do this. Okay, let's try it. See what happens. I don't even know why Wukong had to walk there. Honestly, just sell you for now. I don't want to just hold on to it and not actually use it. No point. Come on, Wukong, you got this. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. A sword would be really, really good. But that ain't happening. Actually, divine. Give me four divine. If I could level up here, that'd be perfect. I can level up here. and just do something like that for now. Just try to hold on to the win streak. Find another, what's her name? Fuck, I forgot her name. What is her name? This one. Irelia. Then I'll put the tier on there. Oh, you don't say, do ya? Jazz is recent. I think that'd be best. Ooh, we gonna lose this one? I don't think so. Nope, we got it. We good.
Dance begins.
That's good. Another bow is actually really good. Last Whisper would be really nice. Oh, look at this. I think I'm just chilling. That's helping me a lot right here. But Janna would be big right now too. Yeah. Find a Janna and level up. That would actually probably be best right now if I want to keep my win streak. But Janna or a Morgana. Once I need to level up, yeah, I'm gonna have to. There we go, that'll help. That'll help. Oh, would that be better though? I don't know. know, the Janna might be better right now. I mean, the Morgana is giving everybody healing, which is nice, but this would give everybody magic resistance and shield. So I'm thinking this for now, until I get a tier 2 and the items I need for her. And I'm just chilling. Plus, this gives me Mystic and Enlightened, which gives everybody magic resist, which then the Vanguard also gives everybody 100 armor, or no, just him 100 armor. So honestly, Wukong shouldn't die. I don't know if I want IE. I'm not sure what I want for Wukong. I might just want a QSS. Okay, there's another Morgana with a belt. That would be huge. Like, that would be huge. I mean, I wouldn't complain about another bow either. Or actually, I wouldn't complain about this and put that on. Fuck me, Wukong. Like, that'd be huge too. Ha ha. Ha ha. Bye bye, Econ. But 7's good. And I could always drop a Wukong right now if I wanted to. Now might be the time to drop a Wukong and go something else. Those are my guys. Thinking it might be. Since I'm at 7, I can start to econ and look for a better chosen. Alright, here goes nothing. Bye bye, Wukong. We will miss you. But you're right back, so you're fine. Yeah, we'll leave it all on Wukong where he's at. Nope. Alright, we're good. And that didn't do nothing, but all it did was got rid of Vanguard, which will hurt a little, but not that bad. I need a Broad and a second Morgana. My comp would be pretty good. I mean, the other one wouldn't be horrible at this point in time, honestly. No. Well, if I level up and find a Fiora, I might accidentally put her in. I was trying to think of what I could take out. This depends on what I get chosen wise. Not you at all. Lulu Kong over here. Jax, you. Alright, something like that for now. What did I get? What did I get? Oh, I got an IE. I also got a Live Whisper. Oh, I don't know now. I didn't get the Rod, which sucks. I can't level up. I'm gonna roll down to 30. That's nice to see. Okay, I don't want any of that right now. I thought you had this. It was so close. Oh, so close. Now that is that could be 30. But I don't know if I want that or not. Let's put you up front. Do something more like this. I think that works better. I think I do the last whisper on you. That's gonna be big. Like, that's really big. Get a tier 2 more mana. I'm going to do a Zeke's, I believe. Man, those are nice. Let's, what do I want to bring back to the back here? I want you about this, so yeah, let's do this. This will be alright. No. There we go. Still beat him, barely, but beat him. Yeah, I'll take a Divine Jax, that's fine. Or really, do I really want the Divine Jax? Not necessarily. I think I'd rather hold out longer. Okay, there's a couple rods, so maybe I'll get lucky. Sweet. Alright. Because I only have... I mean, the only one that would be okay to drop would be Wukong. But... Okay, I got the card. I got a reroll as well. That's awesome, actually. On you. Got rid of them. I'll take the Morgana. Now, what do I want to do here? Maybe something like that. I really have nothing to reforge. Like, my items are actually decent this game. 50 gold, level 7, still no chosen, so we're looking actually really good at the moment. Like, really good at the moment. Kill the Talon, kill the Talon. Okay. We're good. We killed the Talon. I'm just gonna go for 8, possibly 9. Six divine. Actually, I can sell the Lucan. I think Kale's gonna be just a wee bit stronger than Lucan. I want to use another Last Whisper, but on who? Really not sure now. Find another executioner. What I really need right now is a lease thing. I'm a wee bit strong, just a wee bit. I know what I need, but I don't want to say it just in case somebody's watching. So we're gonna take this. I just want to do this, honestly. Okay, let's do that decon, get 9, and just go for it. There's somebody... I mean, I got decent kill items. Yeah. Just not a QSS. Time to see what pops up. I don't need the kale. No, don't need it. I don't remember who beat me. Ooh, that was close. That was so close. That could be good for maybe Lee Sin. Everything's going to levels. Once this hits 30 and I can level up, just going for it. So I can put in Zaya so we can get Executioner and yeah. And pops up, I'm so buying it. Okay. Chilling. Okay, this works. Nope, we lose this. Yeah, that Akali is crazy. Yeah, Akali be crazy, yo. I don't know how to get rid of it because it's a one-shot kill on all my units. Yeah, I can level up now. Let's put you back there. Zillion. Do I put Zillion in over you? Yes.
Yeah.
Zillion got his ult off before he died. That was amazing. They got one of them. Lee Sin? No. Lee Sin? No. There's a Shin. I wouldn't mind to have the Shin, but I'm not a lock for it, because I'd rather have the Lee Sin, even the Zillion, over the Shin. I mean, the Shin's good, don't get me wrong. Beat him? Can I beat him? I think I got it. Yeah, and they're dead. Okay, that was a good one. There's a Zillion. Oh, and a Divine Sword. Do I take the Divine Sword? I think I do. Okay, with a Divine Sword, that makes shit a little bit different. That's huge. Don't need you at the moment. But all the Divine I have in, I want to keep, except for you, technically. Which, if I could get something a little bit better, I would. But you'll be good as a Divine, I know you will. I really don't like this team. It's like other people are beating him, so that's a plus. Ooh, a Zillion. I think I have to. Do I sell you for you? No. No, I keep you. Yeah. Oh, just me and them, I see. Boom. QSS is nice. QSS is really nice. I didn't get what I was looking for. Look at all those guys. I don't need them though. Says on Lee Sin. There's what I was looking for. Something like that, maybe. Me on that one. I gotta make sure Morgana stays alive. Morgana's got to stay alive. They don't have a front line. So, okay, we're gonna make this work. No, that didn't work. It's exactly how I planned it. This looks like a second. I don't think I'm getting it around being the second. Maybe. We're gonna work on something here. Move you guys back over here. At least send you there. Oh, if I survive, I'll get a tier 2 swing. That'll help a little bit. Nope. Well, it was a good try, but that collie was dirty. That collie was dirty. Okay. Let's go again. Let's see. They can get it. Give me that. That, I guess. Austin. Okay. I don't want any of those items, really. I don't have enough damage to win this. Nope. How do I play it to get it? I don't really want to sell you, but... The adventure continues. Okay. Lunar's chomping away. Okay, that was the safer play. I mean, that would be nice. I think that's a little bit stronger at the moment. I really do. Okay, let's see where this takes us. Yeah, I think that was the play. Then pre-level. Ooh, I don't want the Maokai because it would combine with the tier on him. What's left? What's left? I do want the tier though. That's the problem. Yeah. I'm gonna have to sell the Maokai now. Alright. Hopefully there's another Maokai. There's not. Awesome. And not a way to pop it off either, son of a bitch. I guess for now I'm gonna do this. The adventure continues. I was really hoping, but it didn't show up. Okay, we're chilling now. Thank you. we're still pretty strong, even with Malachi having a kidney hand of justice. But, I mean, it's whatever, I guess. I want that as well. I mean, if I were getting fortune, I'm going to throw fortune in just for the hell of it. Malachi? Oh, my God. He's got a whole lot stronger. Well, I would, but I honestly don't want the Warlord Brawler. I don't have Warlord, so what's the point in taking a Warlord Brawler? This is what I wanted to see. And that'd give me Econ as well. Then put this on you. I really want to buy you, so let's hope for some gold. Like, I got a little bit weaker there, but honestly, it probably leveled out by putting the Hand of Justice on Shyvana. Yeah. Oh my god. No gold, so we're chilling. Damn. I might reforge that stuff. Really thinking about it. I don't need that. I mean, a trap call on you wouldn't be the worst thing in the world, now would it? Oh, I should have put the trap claw on Nunu. Oh, that would have been so much better if I would have done that. Chillin'. We chillin'. They killed my Lulu. I would, but like, I want to get Econ, but it's one of those things. Should I free level now? I think I do. That way I get better choices. Different setup. We have an early Azul, really early Azul.
Okay,
want from here? A bow would be huge, but I doubt that's going to happen. So what else would I want? Honestly, about anything, really. Take that, I guess, for the money. Now, just for fun, what says we just throw that in for the hell of it for now? Look at the upgrades.
They aren't gonna like this.
Let's go in. And do I level up? I don't think I do yet. Honestly, I think I just chill. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. What am I doing? I need to take out Lulu for... Oh, I'm stupid. I'm stupid. I still have 4 brawlers if I do it right. Oh, look at all the items. If we do this, look, we got 4 brawlers still. So close.
Ursel seems hungry today.
A soul. soul. Okay, so you chill for a bit. Put that on pause and do something like that. Could at least kill the Katarina. I don't think I keep the A-Soul, honestly. One more time. Wow. Being honest, this time I didn't need a... I really need a bow is what I need. Badly. Damn, I'm still like last pick. Fuck. You would be really nice. Guess I'll take that. Give me three cloaks. Three cloaks. Oh, well. Well, you shouldn't have. Rolling down to 20. Who needs a beat down? That was really close to. Let's do that. Okay. Alright, hopefully this will work out. Ooh, Slayers. Of course it's this person. Hey, I'm down to all but three. That's not a horrible, horrible loss, so. I'm gonna roll just a tiny bit. Why, who's this one? I don't know. Yeah, I lose this one. I need you really bad. I'm second pick, so. I don't know how well blue buff's gonna work on them, but hey, we'll try it. Send punch back my memory. Yep.
Let's dance.
Do that, maybe. Most of life's gonna hurt. I don't know, Tier 3 Nuna just ate everybody. Maybe. Oh my god, really? Everybody elder with bonus. Try that. Oh, I definitely lose. I got the rod, that's good. That's not horrible. I'm gonna take the Hextech right away. Thank you. Actually, no, I'm just going to do this. We're getting 3 automatic wins right here. And a bow, damn. I really wish I would have got a warlord there, but I didn't. Come on, Italy, you got this. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Shoo, I was close, but Italy got it. Man, that would have been a really good chosen right there. That'd be a decent chosen. But I think I drop you for you. Is that that? I was hoping. Okay, let's try it and see what happens. And honestly, middle, yeah, you're gonna get the bow. Okay, this team shouldn't be too bad to beat. I just wish I had warlord in. Katarina would be perfect to replace Diane. I think I got this. As soon as this shield goes down. Yeah. That's a help.
I will fight as long as I stand.
Show them what you can do.
I need to level up really bad. 1, 2, 3. I don't have enough. So for now, we do this. Yeah, I think that's best for now, and honestly, I want that gear as well. I might lose this one. Couldn't get around all that HP. Oh, again. Okay, what do I want here? Oh, I'm third pick, so. Yeah. Yeah. I'll do a Keeper Kinnon game. If I'm feeling up to it after this, I might just keep on going one more after this, maybe. We level up, we put you in. Sell you to do this. Roll once. And find that. Now, do I switch sides? I think so. Okay. Yeah, Katarina would be so much better than Vi. That would have been a Katarina. Do I go with the Sivir? Yeah, I need to go back to the other side. So I don't want the silver. If I sold those, or that, hopefully I get some gold here, because I want some econ. Means bye-bye, Garen. Hello, that. And I think I level up. Do that. I'm gonna sell you later on, but for now you're fine. This gives me 4 sharpshooters. 6 brawlers.
Well, you made him angry.
Embrace the night.
I think I'll do something like this, honestly. Maybe even something like that. Brawlers. I think that's who I lost to last time, was you. Alright. I really have no items, so. Oh, there's a Katarina. But I don't necessarily need the Katarina anymore. Not really. I don't even want the tail, I just want the money in the belt. I also need a Last Whisper and a Giant Slayer. I could always run you. I think I'm chilling here. I could sell a lot of shit. This is up. These two are up. Yeah, we got this. There's a Katarina, but I don't really need the Katarina. Alright, Econ is looking good now. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat combat. Our view would be better. You might be better, honestly. Just for the hills. Nope. That didn't work. They're actually really strong though, so understandable. I'm in the poly for now. I don't know what else to put in. Oh, this is a bad loss. Good. Yeah, I got the set. So it weakens them, and then the sharpshooters just whittle them down. Not bad.
What you can do.
talking about. Set comes in for the cleanup. Scroll once. I need a couple swords is what I need. Swap everybody around. Shit. That's coming off set. You tried, sir. You tried. I could sell both of these, level up, but what would I put in? A chosen chance with no econ. Let's see what happened. I'm not even first pick. No. I'll take the set. Can't get 12 gold. I lost bad. Bad. Alright, I can do one more.